July servers began in February, but has made a generation throughout the recent months. But I always thought we made such a successful way of doing iSummers, like making it fun for kids and more suitable for adolescents. So anyway, we tried to make our program educational and informative so children can learn more and or to motivate others within, according to our iSummers episode policy, within or at hand. So, we made Toy Summers by Power Director. You can get it free on Android or App Store. But anyway, you can make it on computer too. So we made our summers by using Power Director. And by the way, we looked at sound effects and everything that we put onto our summers. So far, so good. Absolutely not, because in iSummers we get our things right. I don't have any bloopers. Because as long as I mess up, I can start it over again. But in fact, I'm not gonna put over and over every Power Director project. No siree. I'm making the only one that's the final draft. That's the final one. So in iSummers we try and get things right. So anyway, other than that, there are no bloopers. So, iSummers was in February, and my YouTube channel, Labor Day. Well, near Labor Day, of course. Oh my gosh, if people have to ask that, then you must not have watched iSummers before. So no, we don't have any inappropriate content. Remember, what I say in the beginning of each episode, this program is rated educational and informative. So that means it's just educational and doesn't have any inappropriate things. So that must answer your question very well. I'm Sarion Juna, and I am the manager of ESTV K-Bot. So, we began sponsoring our services soon. As soon as the biker has started contacting us.
Hello, I am Mr. Jim Kun. I am from Japanese Technologies, and I am here with it to sponsor a PBS TV UK since 1998. So receive. I like to hear that this iSummers stuff so I can verify that I am very certain to join SMS along with my